Yes, I am standing backstage right now with the Dirty Dogs, who had an awesome win tonight on Monday Night Raw against Finn Balor and the United States Champion, Damian Priest. However, you did get help from Austin Theory. Do you want to respond to that?
I don't think that really affects us. We're veterans. We know the deal. We go to work to deliver and steal the show. If you get distracted, like a little baby animal in the woods, that's on you. You should know better. Those two champions, been champions, watch your backs.
Yeah, I mean, we're simple. WWE superstars. I mean, woo! You have to be aware of what's going on. I mean, did Austin Theory help us out tonight? I mean, I wouldn't say that. I mean, the kid was just coming in to take a picture. He's been doing it for weeks. Can you blame him?
Everybody wants TV time, especially millennials.
Yeah, thanks, guys. What an honor it is to be alongside Queen Zelina and Carmella tag team.
Carmella.
The most beautiful woman in all of WWE.
Stop stuttering, peasant.
And beyond, I argue too. Well, Queen Zelina, you must be feeling mighty royal these days. Back to back wins over Nikki A.S.H. and now Rhea Ripley.
Back to back to back to back. Because did you know I am actually an undefeated queen? I have not lost a match since becoming queen, and tag team champion.
And Carmella.
See it, Queen!
Carmella, how about your involvement tonight was...
Involvement? I mean, you saw Rhea was about to do something very illegal.
Super.
I had to make sure I got involved and she didn't do anything illegal because we like to play fair. We play by the rules.
We have each other's backs.
Exactly. So that's what I did. I had to do what I had to do.
I'm grateful for her.
AJ Styles Omos, earlier on Monday Night Raw, you confirmed that there is no issue whatsoever with you guys at all, yet the WWE Universe seem to have their doubts right now.
Have
AJ.
They ever, like, snapped at their parents? Growing pains. I have teenage boys, like, this happens. I get it. It's all this is, right? Are you?
Yeah, right.
Yeah, listen, it's all under control. We're the greatest tag team that's in WWE right now. We just had to get our ducks in a row. Next time him and I are in a match together, we're gonna dominate like we always do. It's fine. Why is everybody so worried about this?
I don't know, you tell me. Why is everybody so worried?
Because you don't know your own strength, for one, that you're breaking my shoulder off. Hey, listen, we're fine. We're gonna be tag champs again. Mark my word.
All right. Guys, you heard the message. AJ Styles and Moss, they're grand. They're fine. Back to you guys. Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all. Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all. Yeah.